You'd expect to find top secret workshops on a movie studio lot, but most of the behind-the-scenes work in Hollywood is done off the lot, inside nondescript buildings. Behind this less than glamorous storefront is the workshop of Tony Swatton, a man with a bizarre passion that Hollywood is willing to kill for.
And this is where it all happens.
What looks like a scrap metal collector's dream is actually ground zero for the creation of some of Hollywood's deadliest secrets.
I'm their secret source where they, you know, get the armor and weapons made. We just did What Planet Are You From? And the prop master on that was really surprised when the prop master from Patriot came in and the people from Highlander. And he was going, well, how'd all these people find out about you? You know, you're my secret.
Swatton pounds hunks of steel, pewter, and sterling silver into ferocious-looking swords, knives, and spears. His forge fires at over 1,500 degrees, and it takes a lot of heat to create a Hollywood prop that happens to be a lethal weapon.
That's good and hot.
It's not a career for wimps.
You're going to get hurt with this stuff. It's extremely dangerous, you know. You got hot slag coming off of here. A few weeks ago, I had some pewter splashed out of an open mold and burned my arm right in here. So that's a burn scar from about 2 weeks ago.
Swatton also fabricates historically accurate suits of armor, a time-consuming process that's got a lot of rewards and a few drawbacks.
Back in 93 or 94, I was polishing a suit of armor, and it came off the buffing wheel and cut my left nostril completely, you know, off.
A little plastic surgery and about 500 pieces of armament later, Swatton's showroom is filled to the rafters with every kind of evil-looking weapon Hollywood and Tony can dream up. You can look, but you can't touch. Or if you want to buy anything, you'll have to custom order it and fork over, for a suit of armor, say, between $10,000 and $40,000. And even then, there's a 3-year waiting list. If you want an item on display, forget it. They're for rental to movie and television prop masters only.
In this case, are the more famous movie swords. The piece right in here is Johnny Depp's sword from Don Juan DeMarco. It's a sterling silver hilt with a steel blade. The one on the far end is Adrian Paul's sword from Highlander 4. Below that is the knife from The Crow. And towards the bottom is the Conan sword. This piece is the Marine sword from the National Marines recruiting commercial that's out there. This, of course, is the Hook from Hook. Next to it is Captain Hook's ransom dagger. There's an inscription on the top there in Latin, Nulli sunt liberae qui mea ment, and it means there are no children who love me. So it gives you an idea of the detail that goes into a lot of these pieces when we make them.
The sword in the stone showroom is only open to the public 3 days a week, but you can get in. Something you can't do